So I am talking over this section because some bot out there thinks they own the rights to this, and yet every time we put in a dispute for 30 days, it does not go through. So if this even makes over 100 views, they make money off of you and collect all the ad revenue money, and you don't see a dime. It's terrible. So, I'm sitting here watching this, and it's skipping. My disc is so old and worn and scratched. That's why it's skipping. I can't stand it here. It's like, oh gosh. Well, what do you expect when you have an old disc? I mean, a very, very old disc that's, been thoroughly enjoyed. Playing Driver for the PS1. So, I don't know. I don't know if I'm going to have to mute anything throughout this entire play series because there's a lot of copyright stuff starting to change in a lot of the music.
Truth is, Tanner, 3 years on the department and you're still the best driver I got. We don't get too many ex-racing boys in here. low-life rumble in Miami is there's a hunt on for a guy who can pump the gas. Big getaway, big job. Maybe even some kind of hit. Some hood by the name of Rufus is in the picture. We need a line on it. Coffee? Black, right? Guys upstairs were asking you in person. Look, we need you to go under. But no one's gonna know except me. If I bring anyone else in, I'll let you know. I need your badge. Any questions?
Oh, what the heck was that? It's a whack sound. I have not played this in years. I'm pretty sure I'm going to have to be called to you know, take the person to ride to the grocery store. I'm just saying right now.
You crazy?
Where's the handbrake?
You crazy?
Hey, man. Okay.
You crazy?
You wrecked the car, man.
Hey, I, you know, I just got back into the game after, what, 15, 17 years from playing it religiously? What does this thing look like? Not a Gran Torino. Looks like some sort of a Chevy. Oh, Jesus. That's right. Why is the car so touchy? Why is the car so touchy? Oh yeah, that's right, I got a time limit. Well, I'm not gonna get this.
Hey man, watch the thing. Hey man, watch the thing. Hey man, watch the thing. Maybe I'll give you a call when I need a ride to the grocery store.
Yeah, you're gonna need it, because I forgot there was a time limit. Yes, I'm trying my best here.
Hey, man.
I'm not gonna.
Hey, man. Watch the thing.
You wrecked the car, man.
How long is it gonna take me to get this? I remember it took me a long time.
Hey, man, watch the bank. Hey, man, watch the bank.
Oh, I wish I could.
Hey, man, watch the bank.
Hey, man, you wrecked the car, man.
Hey, man, you wrecked the car, man. Oh, my God. Why am I playing this? Why am I legitimately playing this? Oh, the reverse 180? It's not gonna do the reverse 180?
You the man!
Oh, we got it! Well, it didn't take me 20 years to do it. 21, 22, it's been out now. Yes, please, save. I am a save monger through and through. After each and every time I am going to do a mission, I am going to save this, and what the... Oh, there it goes. What the hell is that old alien trilogy? I gotta get back to that. Let's see here. Okay. Okay. Game is saved. Back to town. No. Take a drive. No. Don't need options. You know what? Hold on here. What's in options? Let's explore this. Okay, that's fine. Get a new job. What is over here? Yeah, VHS. Good old VHS.
You have one new message.
It's us. So listen, we want to use you on a bank job. No hassles. Should be real sleepy. You want in?
Yeah, sure. I'll probably flip the car. Actually, I can't remember if you can flip the car in this game or not. I think it was in number 2. I want to play a driver too. I've been looking that up, but copyright music left and right. This one, though... I think there might be one, I'm not sure, because a lot of the copyright stuff is starting to change on these older games, on the older retro games. Alright, and off to the races! Shock analog. You can feel all the vibrations. car or hit something. Go to that one. That one didn't. Do I have to be exactly on the red marker? Well, that's embarrassing. Save game, no matter what. real fishing, yeah. I guess. You know what? Good enough. If it's gonna keep replacing my, my original save, whatever. Oh my god. I could have just came back in here and saved. Well, the journey of whatever is in the house. Whatever letters that I pressed.
It's me. You did good. We got a real hot car. We gotta get it out of here by afternoon. We need plates changed. Respray, man. We need a whole workout. Get yourself down here if you want the work. But this car is hot, man. I mean real flame grill, super hot.
Yeah, sure. Sure. Don't know what my action was when, I'm trying to think on what my action was when I first got this game. I loved it, but I didn't expect it to be, you know, something like this, because this was a whole new thing for me. Oh. It's like a... It's almost like a Buick? Oh, excuse me. Pardon me. That's loud! Oh, this match is great. Oh my god, this is so sloppy playing. You can tell I haven't played this in years. Big toe on the gas! Oh, I did not want to control too well. God damn it. I was also looking up on some things too. I saw people have speed on this. I'm actually absolutely amazed by that. Well, everyone speeds, you know, speedruns everything, but I was like, oh, this is actually one of those games that still has a Calling! Side door! Whatever. No, maybe they should just call me and take him a ride to the grocery store instead. I think that's what I'm best at. Alright, I just gotta pay attention to the map. Let's just pay attention to the map. Show map. That's a long ways. Oh, stop. Okay. South. Oh my god, I am stuck behind an officer. No, never mind. Never mind. The officer of the law is gone. I am bolting. Oh well. Damn right, you lost me. I'm not letting any gloom here in this thing. In this. I don't know, Chevy Caprice? Buick? Something? Almost looks like a... I will. That's probably taking a bit, people. Ow! Damn it. Get off of me! How did you get? Oh my god. This is absolutely ludicrous. Yeah. Yeah, I'm just gonna be a driver to the grocery store. We'll be right back.